Subscribe to Film Companion for your film fix. Hit the bell icon so you never miss an update.
There are some moments in life जब पूरा एहसास हो जाता है कि इतना genius और इतनी daring कभी अपने अंदर आएगी नहीं. सारी creativity मेरी fail हो गई है. Hey guys, my name is Sucharita. This is Film Companion. You're watching Not a Movie Review, and right now I am not going to be reviewing Jojo Rabbit.
Kids, it's time to burn some books.
Set in 1940s Germany, this is the story of a 10-year-old Johannes Betzler, nicknamed Jojo. Ek utterly bichara propaganda ka mara, brainwashed bachcha jo Hitler Youth Sanstha se juda hai aur Jews se andhi nafrat karta hai for no reason except that he's been told ki Jews gande hain, unko hate karo. And I honestly don't want to tell you much more about the story and its characters kyunki har ek do scene ke baad koi nayi development hoti hai which enhances the flavor of the film. So you find out more about his mother, his training camp, a Jewish girl he meets, etc. What I will talk about is his imaginary best friend Adolf Hitler. जोजो के स्कूल में उसको हिटलर की कहानियां पढ़ाई गई हैं. नाजी जर्मनी में जहां जाओ वहां हिटलर के गुणगान सुनने मिले हैं. सो दिस किड हैज क्रिएटेड हिज ओन वर्जन of Hitler, who also substitutes as a father figure, who he calls simply Adolf. This Hitler is a grown-up man, lekin he has the most childish thoughts, ideas and plans kyunki that is the limit of Jojo's imagination. He's 10. You meet Jojo and Hitler together in the first scene and right there, writer-director Taika Waititi makes their relationship and our relationship with this heinous historical figure crystal clear. It's extremely clever punching up. Pehle hi scene mein they scream Heil Hitler at each other so many times with increasing levels of silliness and euphoria. Heil Hitler, Heil Hitler, Heil Hitler, that this phrase loses all meaning. In fact, throughout the film, Waititi makes sure ki jab bhi this greeting is prominently used, it is reduced to nothing but two meaningless words repeated over and over again only because of indoctrination. To Hitler ko ek bacche ki imagination se create karke by calling him Adolf and not Hitler, you are humanizing him using his first name and taking away his entire enigma of being the great leader. And also, उसमें clearly आप ये कह रहे हो कि ये सब इतना senseless वाहियात और propaganda से भरपूर था कि take a look at how stupid and childish you seem when worshipping false gods who are just powerful men with fanciful ideas. Nowhere in the film you are laughing along with Hitler, you're always laughing at him and those who support him. The jokes are always at the bad guy's expense, Nazis, Gestapo. यहाँ counterpoint ये है कि by making the audience laugh in a movie about Nazi Germany, you're diminishing the horrors of that regime, which while being a fair argument doesn't hold ground with Waititi's creation. You have to watch the film to get it. अगर आपने Douglas Adams की किताबें पढ़ी हैं, particularly the Hitchhikers series, जिसकी film adaptation में also Sam Rockwell had a leading role incidentally, this is what he did to Douglas Adams. He took scary, tough to fix things like dictatorship, bureaucracy, kidnapping, sycophancy, war, and set them in imaginary, magical, fanciful worlds where all these things were ridiculed, lekin never diminished. Kyunki life kya hai mazak ke bina? Harry Potter mein bhi, when you vanquish your biggest fears, Bogart ko spell maarte hai, ridiculous! Remember, laugh at them, they'll go away. Of course, when explained like this, this could also be oversimplifying a horrific time in human history, yes. But jab maine movie dekhi kahin bhi, right till the end, ye nahi laga ki mansha hai aapko comfort karne ki, ki jo hua usse bhul jao, aage ki socho. No, no, no. He doesn't want you to forget. Being half Jewish himself, he remembers. What the film wants you to do is take a look at how normal all of this was. Nazi youth camps where they taught you how to use guns, hand grenades and murder people were as commonplace and easily accessible like any summer camps you send your kids to today. And despite set in the 40s, the tonality kind of remains contemporary, जिससे हमेशा back of the mind ये ध्यान में रहता है कि ये सब अभी भी हो रहा है. अलग नामों से दुनिया के अलग अलग देशों में, लेकिन इस तरह का fanaticism कहीं गया नहीं, शायद कुछ time dormant रहकर mutate होकर वापस आ गया है. And he's aware, Waititi is very aware of the mass murdering dictator's ways. In some moments, he deviates from Adolf just being a child's imagination and gives him dialogues which the 10-year-old could not have thought up. For instance, jab Jojo kisi situation ka samadhan dhoond raha hai, Adolf chimes in, burn the house down and blame Winston Churchill. It is a slight nod from the storyteller ki yes, I have created a joker out of a monster, but just look at him. Even the real things he probably said and did were just so outlandish. They sound stupid in retrospect.
People used to say a lot of nasty things about me. Oh, this guy's a lunatic. Oh, look at that psycho. He's gonna get us all killed.
जब हमें कोई राक्षस या चुड़ैल की कहानियाँ सुनाता है, उसमें एम्बेलिशमेंट्स होती हैं, है ना। सुरसा का मुंह इतना बड़ा कि दुनिया निकल जाए, रावण इतना स्मार्ट कि उसके 10 दिमाग 10 सर। टाइका इज काइंड ऑफ डूइंग दैट हियर, एक्सेप्ट इंस्टेड ऑफ मेकिंग द विलन ग्रैंडर एंड मोर डिस्गस्टिंग, ही इज मेकिंग हिम स्मॉलर एंड स्टूपिडर, एनेबलिंग यू टू लाफ एट हिम एंड लूज द फियर। द फिल्म्स ओपनिंग सीक्वेंस इज द जर्मन वर्जन ऑफ द बीटल्स हिट आई वांट टू होल्ड योर हैंड, व्हिच इज सेट टू मेनी मेनी रियल विजुअल्स ऑफ पीपल डूइंग द हाइल हिटलर हैंड जेस्चर एंड जस्ट लूजिंग देयर कलेक्टिव माइंड्स द वे दे डिड फॉर द Beatles too. The music band's phenomenon had a word, Beatlemania. For Adolf Hitler too, this was not anything short of mania, hysteria legitimizing him, which wasn't recognized then probably, but in hindsight, Waititi is showing you the parallels and reminding you leaders who fancied themselves as rock stars rarely care about anything but themselves, let alone the welfare of mankind. Roman Griffin Davis as Jojo is incredible and well worthy of all the award nominations coming his way. Choti si umar mein bachche ne Scarlett Johansson jaise manje hue performers ko screen se gayab kar rakha hai puri film mein, to socho kya performance hogi. Taika Waititi as Hitler is so 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 fun to watch. Ek aadmi jo is insaan ka bhi mazak uda raha hai aur in the process khud ko bhi bilkul seriously na lete hue is setting himself up for ridicule in that mustache. It is such a wonderfully risky role the actor, writer, director has taken up, deliberately letting the seams show, only becoming a fantasy version of Hitler. Sam Rockwell as a conflicted Nazi is probably the most controversial character in this film, and rightfully so. There are good people on both sides, wo wala argument है यहाँ, लेकिन नहीं, anyone who has taken human life and identified as a Nazi can't be redeemed. And secondly, who cares if there are good people on both sides? You chose to be an active participant in Hitler's regime, that's all that matters. Lekin again, Waititi uses this character as a composite of many, many people active even today around the world supporting fascist, extremist governments because it's the popular, easier thing to do with quick rewards. Is film ke closing credits jab roll hote hain and reality comes rushing back with a punch to the gut, realize hota hai ki kitna comforting hai to stay in the dark. Literally, in a movie theater or figuratively, दोनों रेजिम्स चाहती हैं कि हिस्ट्री को बदल दें, किताबें जला दें और छोटी उम्र से ही आइडियोलॉजीज बच्चों की बदलना शुरू कर दें। पीपल माइट लीव द फिल्म विद डिफरेंट टेकअवेज, आई लेफ्ट विद होप इन माय हार्ट एंड डांस इन माय फीट। इज दैट अ थिंग, डांस इन माय फीट? सो ऑन स्केल ऑफ 1 टू 10, जोजो रैबिट इज एक और पॉपुलर क्लासिक सॉन्ग के जर्मन वर्जन पर यह फिल्म खत्म होती है, वी कुड बी हीरोज बाय डेविड बोवी, जो अगेन होप भी दिलाएगा लेकिन डिस्पेयर को भी छोड़ने नहीं देगा कि क्यों जरूरत पड़ी है आजकल हीरो बनने की। लाइक अ कैरेक्टर इन द फिल्म सेज इट्स फनी बिकॉज इट्स ट्रू। इस हफ्ते तो दिमाग के पर खच्चे ही उड़ गए हैं। दूसरी फिल्म देखी मैंने, पैरासाइट। नॉट अ मूवी रिव्यू के लिए सब्सक्राइब कर लो प्लीज़।